Welcome everyone. Today my topic is role of computed tomography in the evaluation of focal liver lesions. Focal liver lesions are discrete abnormalities arising within the liver and are increasingly being discovered with the widespread use of diagnostic imaging modalities. Differentiation of various liver lesions is considered to be critical for determining the treatment options. To meet those requirements, CT protocol was developed to image the entire liver in arterial, portal, and venous phases. Triphasic CT has become primary imaging modality for detection and characterization of focal liver lesions. It is an effective aid in determining number, size, location, nature of lesion, and monitoring size over time. CT has assumed a primary role in evaluation of hepatic lesions due to its excellent visualization of anatomical relationship and liver position related to adjacent organs. This study is an effort to assess the role of CT in detection and characterization of focal liver lesions and help in further deciding further course of management. Aims and objectives are to evaluate the usefulness of computed tomography in detection and characterization of focal liver lesions and provide information that could accurately determine the further choice of management. The source of data are the patients presenting with clinical symptoms and reports suggestive of liver pathology who are attending the Department of Radiodiagnosis at our institute, with a sample size of 40 cases. Serial axial sections of abdomen and pelvis were taken from diaphragm to inferior border of symphysis pubis. Multiplanar reconstruction, axial, coronal, and sagittal reformatted images were studied. Inclusion criteria include clinical suspicion of focal liver lesions. Previous imaging studies depicted focal liver lesions with non-specific appearance. All the patients with history of trauma and allergy to contrast agents were excluded from the study. Triphasic CT is a standardized CT procedure which enables in detection and characterization of vast majority of focal liver lesions in the presence of different pathological conditions and multi-level disease. CT has excellent visualization of anatomical relationship and of liver position related to adjacent organs. This is a pie chart depicting age distribution of patients studied. Of this, 37% belong to 50 to 59 years age group. This is a gender distribution of the patient study. Of this, 55% are male and 45% are females. This is the distribution of benign and malignant focal liver lesions. Of the total cases, 25 were malignant and 15 were benign. The distribution of hypovascular and hypervascular focal lesions. Of this total cases, 24 were hypovascular lesions and 16 were hypervascular lesions. This is a case of hypervascular lesion showing enhancement in hepatic arterial phase. Below shows the hypovascular lesions showing hypoenhancement in portal venous phase. This is a case of hemangioma with characteristic peripheral puddle of contrast in hepatic arterial and portal venous phases. This is the case of hepatocellular carcinoma with characteristic variegated pattern of enhancement. This is a case of intrahepatic cholangiocarcinoma with incomplete pattern of enhancement on hepatic arterial and portal venous phases. This is a case of multiple metastasis with hypo pattern of enhancement seen in hepatic arterial and portal venous phases. CT plays vital role in depicting the focal liver lesions and its complications using plane and contrast study and helps in prognosis of disease. Majority of patients with metastasis were in the age group of 50 to 59 years. There is a male preponderance of 55% when compared to females. Even though liver has dual blood supply, most of the primary and secondary neoplastic liver lesions receive most of the blood supply from hepatic artery. During the hepatic arterial phase, hypervascular lesions are easily identifiable against the background of minimally enhancing liver parenchyma. During portal venous phase, most of the hepatic lesions are perceived as hypovascular lesions highlighted by strongly enhancing normal liver parenchyma. Conclusion: total focal liver lesions were broadly grouped into hypovascular or hypervascular lesions based on the enhancing pattern of the individual lesions. The portal venous phase images acquired at the peak of liver enhancement is essential for detecting of hypovascular lesions. Hepatic arterial phase images are helpful in detecting hypervascular lesions and are essential for characterization of large proportion of lesions. Characterization of focal liver lesions based on enhancement patterns were observed and correlation with standard of reference was found satisfactory. The triphasic CT enhancement patterns were 100% sensitive and specific in diagnosis all cases of abscess, cysts, and intrahepatic cholangiocarcinomas. However, triphasic CT enhancement pattern were found to have sensitivity of 84% in hepatocellular carcinoma, 93% in hemangiomas, 75% in focal nodular hyperplasia, and 97% in metastasis. Triphasic CT of liver is a standardized CT procedure which enables in detection and characterization of vast majority of focal liver lesions. In the presence of different pathological conditions and multi-level disease, despite increased competition from MRI over the last decade, the role of diagnosis of disease of liver has not been significantly affected. Besides the general availability of method, dominance of CT is primarily due to excellent visualization of the relationship and of liver position related to adjacent organs. These are the references. Thank you.